الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I start by conveying my condolences to the Imam of our time and to all of you here on the wafat of Sayyida Fatima Salamullahi Alayha. I assure you that I will not take more than 5 minutes because we are already running late. The update, we have now come to the midpoint of the second term of this EC. And although the detailed update of the activities will be provided at the AGM, which will be forthcoming soon, I would like to brief you on one particular matter, and I think it is necessary to do that. And this is to do with the situation regarding the resident alim in our Jamaat. So first, the resident alim that we have had so far, Maulana Sheikh Muhammad Rashid, he has been here with us for, mashallah, more than 6 years. His employment contract was renewed a number of times, and the last time that we had renewed it, it expired in August 2014. And the decision was made that we should no longer renew his contract, and we have been in search for a replacement alim. However, Maulana Sahib has very, very kindly been providing us with continued services to the Jamaat, and he will, inshallah, continue to do the same. On behalf of the whole Jamaat, I would like to express my deep appreciation to Maulana Rashid for having guided us throughout this long period of over 6 years, not only on religious matters, but also a number of other matters. And especially the counseling work that he has been doing has been second to none. So I'm very grateful to the Maulana Sahib for guiding us. And I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that he rewards Maulana Sahib here and in the hereafter, and to grant him tawfiq to continue guiding our communities wherever he is. In order to then, as part of the exercise that we have been carrying out for recruiting a new Maulana, a new resident alim, one of the changes that we thought we should bring about is to start introducing other speakers on Thursday night and for Juma prayers. So you will all have noticed that for the last 3 to 4 months, we have had Mullah Muhammad Qasim Ali, who had kindly agreed to come here every Thursday night and on Friday Juma prayers, and he's been sharing his knowledge and his confidence with us throughout that period. His lectures were on a variety of topics, including the history of our fourth Imam alayhi salam, and I must admit, when I heard those particular lectures, I found them really enlightening. I heard things that I had not heard before. In addition, he did tafsir of sections of Dua Kumail, as well as of Surah Yasin, which was the last subject that he picked up. But then he has also touched on topics of current affairs, which he had agreed with the youth. So once again, on behalf of the Jamaat, we are very grateful to Mullah Muhammad Qasim Ali for having come here and provided his invaluable services to us. And his period is now coming to an end because it was an arrangement that it would be between 3 and 6 months. So that will end next week. So next Thursday night and Friday Juma prayers will be the last for this period. Inshallah, he will be coming to our center again in the future. So what happens after that? We are entering into a similar but slightly different arrangement with Sheikh Abbas Mirza. Now, he is well known to all of us. He has been resident alim here before. And it is our fortunate position that he is available now. So, and he has agreed to come here from the first week of April onwards. Now, he will not only come on Thursday evenings and Juma prayers, but he will also do all the other lectures, whether it is Wafa, Shahadat, Wafat, or Viladats. And he will also be doing some special sessions with the youth in the community. The search for the permanent alim will continue. We have approached a number of potential candidates, but sadly we haven't been able to find one who can take this position. So inshallah, do pray that we are successful in this mission. And if there are any questions at all on this matter, then do feel free to contact myself or any member of the Tabligh committee. I would rather that you ask us any questions than hear it from sources which might not be reliable. So I again thank all these religious scholars who have been serving us during these times. Asand, thank you for listening to me. Bar Muhammad Imam Ali Muhammad, Salawat.
Thank you, Naushad Uncle. Just a request.